Oh, the flip flops.
Yeah. And bend your knees. There you go. Bend your knees. Thank you. Good. You just stay there. Do not fall.
Got it.
Gotcha. All right, I'm gonna go over here this time. This is called punch down, guys. The idea here.
I can't believe it.
The idea is to
don't move, Alyssa.
Stir your pot, right? So we're adding yeast to this, and the yeast is eating the sugars up like a little Pac-Man, right? Eating the sugars up. And the result is CO2 and alcohol. And this middle row here, these are done. These need to be pressed, I think. We probably should press these today or tomorrow. It's like soup right now. I do it with one hand, just like that, really easy, simple. You listen, try pushing that down a little bit. Whole different deal over there. Those are about 3 days old, and they are still in the very infantile stages of fermentation. So they're not broken down yet. You guys want to come around this way? Come on over. Get close and personal. Here. Help me break. There you go. What you're doing is you're soaking the juice with all the skins and the seeds. That's extracting tannins to the wine, structure for the wine. Color, too. You're getting as much color as you can into the wine by soaking it with this. And the punch down is very important. So at least twice a day, every day, for about 10 to 15 days, depending on how warm it's cooking, depending on how strong the yeast is.
Right. You know, she's an athletic trainer.
Is she?
Yeah.
Well, this is a good workout for you.
Yes.
You have to do this twice a day.
At least twice a day.
In every bag.
Yes. Yeah. And now we're at the very beginning stages of this. So in about a week and a half or so, this whole entire room over there as well, everything will be filled with bins. So there'll be about probably 80 fermenters in here. And the smell is going to be kind of awesome, but kind of terrible too. Because so much CO2 is coming off of it, right? All the carbon dioxide. When I walked in here this morning, it was, I walked in the side yard and went, oh, the CO2, so you gotta open the doors and like let some of that CO2 out. As a matter of fact, when accidents happen, when people fall in, it's usually because they're doing like what Alyssa's doing there, and they're breathing in, careful now.
Oh, gosh.
They're breathing in this carbon dioxide, and it makes you woozy. It makes you kind of dizzy, you know? That's when they go, and they fall in.
Alyssa? I'll get it on film. I'll get it on film if you do.
Oh, thanks.
After this goes on for about 2 weeks of this, 2 weeks of this hell, right? Then it goes into a press. What's that? Hey, thank you. Thank you very much. On the winemaker's calendar this year. When Anthony was here last year, Anthony and I used to do this. And we put like AC/DC on, put like some kind of hard rock, you know. We'd like compete with each other who looked better. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, now, Alyssa, carefully use your punch down tool to balance. Walk over this way.
Oh my.
She's alright. Don't worry, Judy. She's okay.
Isn't
that right?
This way?
Yep, there you go.
Okay.
Got it?
Yep.
There you go.
Where am I going?
Stay right there.
Okay.
Good. Grab your punch down tool.
Go to the next one?
Yep, right on there. There you go. Easy now, watch. See how easy that is?
Oh, yeah.
That's like soup, right? So that's way ahead of schedule compared to these guys. This, though, can probably be pressed right away. Because there's probably very little sugar, if any, left in that now. Mm-hmm. And there's probably a good amount of alcohol in there, too. Right to the bottom.
How long do you spend on each one until everything is touched down?
You should see foam on the entire top, right?
Oh, okay.
So the entire cap should be covered with foam. A lot of wineries, we do this too, actually. We'll take a whole bin outside in the bin dump. And Alyssa, you're fine on these. Don't eat any of these. Everybody give Alyssa a good hand.
Yay!
Yeah, that's right. Okay. But just leave that right in there. Just like this. Yep. Good. Come on over. Wow, easy. Good grip.
If you knew how clumsy she is.
Hey, man, this didn't fall.